Hello everybody, this is Andrew Gamer, and today I'm playing Dan the Man. I seen some videos for this, for the trailer for it, and I thought it looked kind of interesting, so I'd give it a try. Another sort of platformer. Okay, Dan, calm down. Dan the Man. Prologue 1, Trouble in Old Town. Okay. Fight. Go. Punch him. Ooh. Okay. So, Dan the Man does not like water. Hey. Okay. And just skip them all together, but I think I'm gonna go back and meet them up. Bye byes. Yeah. Okay. Whatever that was about. Miss Me's. Nope, don't need that right now. Bye-bye. Come back here, you. The coins. What was that? They went that way? Hey! Yay! Two! Cool, got it all. Okay, record. Let us go. Congratulations, you won a chess. It was in my path, so I'm not sure how I exactly won that. Barry. Okay. Move ons. I actually want to see how far this... I guess I can't. I was going to see how far this goes, the prologue, but it won't let me. Use the force or guns. Bye. Ah, and I got shurikens. Yeah, I know, go that way. Give me a second. Ha ha! Ouch! Somehow I wasted all my shurikens on that, but. And now I have a gun. Right. Nope. Sorry. Did you just wax that? Secret area. Because again, it's not really that secretive when it's in plain sight. But I digress. Ye old shop. Okay. A bazooka. Nice. Nope, no one's here. You weren't supposed to use that yet. Well, I guess that worked. Uh-oh. Yes, he has a shield. I didn't do it within time. Best of a record. Okay. What's in the chest? More money. Okay. Basic power kit. Bear attack. Same, press and hold and do that. To know. Nope, you're not going to need to investigate further. I have to do the prologue all regularly first. So, over this is kind of interesting. Okay, yeah, so he has a shield. So, I have to figure out. Here we go. You get around the shield. There we go. That was easy enough. Yes, save. Ouch! 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 Can I go back and get the apple? Is the apple still there? It is. Not that it gave me a bunch of health back, but. Did he die? That's right. I'm going to sit back and throw stuff at you. Yay, more knives. Statues, ads. Okay, well, it looks like I'll be hitting an ad, so I'll be back in a sec. Yay, money. Okay. Charge! I hope those are the developers and they add themselves in, because that's going to be hilarious. Ouch. Ow. Ah, shoot. On this way. Oh, come on. There we go. Cheese him. Goodbye. Ooh. That clipped out there. Yeah. Okay, come on. Wow, that would slow down there quite a bit. Okay, they're coming. What are they coming to do? Let's skip. You done now? Gonna let me move on now? No, I think it pushed itself. Okay, well, other than this small little hiccup, yeah, it's a pretty good game. Not bad pacing and everything. Good idea. Might go back to it again. I don't know. Have to see what developers have to say when they have a look at this. But either way, this is Android Gamer, Lair Days, and happy gaming.